you put some new indicators, then you test with whether that is working for you or not. So it is based on assumption. So there is no guarantee on technical analysis that